Every day you see somebody going to jail for drugs or stealing from something.
Drugs, a back alley big city problem, right?
Can you buy drugs in this neighborhood?
You buy drugs anywhere.
A News 2 investigation, neighborhood under siege. Criminals stealing drugs in our communities in broad daylight.
What's happening in our house next?
Your street may be next, but can you fight back? Tune in to Neighborhood Under Siege, tomorrow on News 2 at 6.